to the Buloke Library Service Storytime. Today I'm going to be reading a story called A Lullaby for a Little One, and it's by Casey Dawn. Down in the woods in the late evening sun, Big Daddy Rabbit said, "Come on, little one. Let's race and let's chase, and let's laugh and let's leap. We'll have lots of fun, then you must go to sleep." So they raced and they chased and they shouted, "Woohoo!" They whooped and they swooped and the owl called, "Woohoo! Woohoo!" They played hide and seek and found mouse, peekaboo. They splashed and they sploshed and then bear joined in too. The last of the sun warmed the big happy crew. They danced and they shouted and they all sang Yahoo! They whirled and they twirled with a laugh and a leap till they tumbled and rolled in a glorious heap. But little one suddenly whimpered, "Boo-hoo!" And Daddy Rabbit said, "What a to-do?" Was that all too much of a hullabaloo? I think that it's time for a lullabaloo. So Big Rabbit swayed in the slow setting sun as he hugged and he hummed, "Hush-a-bye, little one." Baby snuffled and snuggled, they both curled up tight. "I love you, my little one, sweet dreams and good night." This one might be a good one to read to your children before bed tonight. Have a great day.